Okay, this section of the trail is called Frank's. It's 2 miles long and comes out on the Powerline Road. Here we go.